Hi, card number 25 is a box in a card. Of course, the box is also very suitable for making gift boxes, like this cute roll box that Wilma made. Die cut the large die 4 times out of craft cardstock. Die cut 4 times a layer with a triangle die with one rounded side out of Crayolis watercolor mixed media paper 200 grams, decorated with Crayolis pigment colors. Glue all 4 layers on the box parts. Each box part has 3 scoring lines. Fold all scoring lines in a mountain fold. The rounded corner must be glued to the square of the other die-cutted box part. Make sure that all die-cuts are in the same position. Add glue to the rounded corner and stick the square of the next box part on top of it. Make sure the square is tight against the scoring lines. Fold the 2 left box parts inwards. Add glue to the last rounded corner. And stick the last flap down. Close the bottom of the box. Slide the last flap under the first flap, so the bottom remains closed. You can also glue the bottom if you like. Close the top the same way. The box is ready. Make 3 more boxes. I die-cutted another box out of craft cardstock. And the other 2 boxes are die-cutted out of Crayolis white stamping cardstock. You now need a strip that is 8 times the length of the boxes. Each box is 4.5 centimeters, so the size will be 36 centimeters. My paper is 30 centimeters. I therefore cut 2 strips of 4.5 centimeters. This is again Crayolis watercolor mixed media paper 200 grams decorated with Crayolis pigment colors. Score the first strip at 9.2 centimeters and cut at 18.4 centimeters. I need 2 millimeters extra so the boxes will fit nicely next to each other. Score the second strip at 9.2 centimeters and at 18.4 centimeters and cut at 19.5 centimeters. The last piece of the strip is an adhesive strip. Use red sticky tape to glue the 2 strips together. Glue all 4 boxes on the strip. Decorate the inside of the strip with Crayolis pigment colors as well if you think it's too white. Use red sticky tape on the bottom of the box. Remove the protective layer from the red sticky tape and stick the box to the left side of your strip. Stick the next box in the same way on the right side of the first scoring line. Repeat this with the next 2 boxes. Stick each box on the right side of the next scoring line. You can fill each box with some sweets or money. Fold the boxes together into a roll box. Use a piece of ribbon to close the roll box or make a closure on the end of the roll box. Wilma used ink and Crayley's bits and pieces stamps instead of Crayley's pigment colors to decorate the boxes and layers. She also made a layer for the strip, where she glued the ribbon very nicely. Have fun making this cute roll box and see you next time. Bye!